Bollywood actor Sooraj Pancholi has recently requested everyone to keep his sister and him out from the ongoing battle of words between father Aditya Pancholi and his former girlfriend Kangana Ranaut. On the same note, after posting a series of tweets, Pancholi deleted his Twitter handle. Before deleting his Twitter handle, Sooraj wrote, "It's my humble request to all the media platforms out there to please keep my sister and me out of the current site. I have nothing against anyone and I would like to keep away from the mess. It's something that I have been trying to avoid for years. And I think it's not right for anyone to tag my sister or me in every single article about it. Please think of it as a son or a daughter, say whatever you want, but please do not involve us in it. Thank you." For the unversed, the fearless Queen star in a recent interview with the Hindi news channel accused Aditya Pancholi, saying, "This man who was my father's age hit me hard on my head when I was 17. I started bleeding. I took out my sandal and hit his head hard and he started to bleed too. I lodged a FIR against the man."